milkshake. Does that mean something?
Oh shit! Ambush left! They're in the trees!
Vehicle down, taking fire from the left! Enemy behind the rock! Left side!
God damn it!
Russian Paris. Real Russians, what does that mean? Maybe they're working for Kafirov.
Look, either way, Steve, I'm concerned that we are slightly overmatched here.
We got a job to do. Those nukes?
It's misfit.
Let's go talk about it.
Enemy units down there setting up. Airdrop rules out a straight route.
So what the hell's going on here?
They're here for the same reason we are, Sergeant.
We at war with Russia now, is that what's happening?
Are you fired upon?
Yes.
Doctrine says you can return fire if fired upon. That's not war. Not technically. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
I'm saying we need to get there first. You think the Russians are here just because? They're covering their asses. We know they're working with the PLR. Now let's move it out!
Yeah, okay. Yeah, we're just gonna finish one war by starting another. That is our fucking standing!
Montez, you heard the orders! Let's go!
We can't go through them. No way, no how.
Fall in and prepare to move.
Targets, COAX, troops.
Target's in depth! Use cover!
other side of the valley, ASAP. We have solid intel on Russian infantry moving in a northerly direction. They're tipping their hand to Kavrov's location. He's who we want. He's who we came for. We're bounding across to the next checkpoint. Understood?
Counterattack!
Contact! Tree line to our front! Troops in the open! 200! Rapid rate!
Enemy behind cover! Front!
Column movement, eyes open.
Right. On me. Let's go. Mark the gun! Move right! Move right!
Spread out on the right. Cover fire!
Engaging!
advancing on our position. I see him. Blackburn, hold your sector. Fort Makovic. Contact. Direct front.
Campbell, sit rep.
Sir, we are not equipped to take on a Russian brigade. Maybe we ought to rethink this.
This is maneuver warfare, Sergeant. If you don't like it, you can go join the fucking Air Force. General, you have never let me down before. Now I fully expect you to accomplish this task.
Absolutely, sir.
No, Steve, look, I'm sorry, but that's completely unreasonable. I have serious reservations about this task.
Sergeant Campbell, Blackburn, push on, as required.
That's fast air! Did he see us?
Oh, he's doubling back. Holy fucking shit!
Hold the door!
Steve.
All right, I know what you're thinking. Maybe if I'd have done something different, they'd both still be. This is a war. And things happen in a war. Now, we still have a job to do. We have to get to Kaprov, and we have to get to him first, whether the nukes are there or not.
There's no way. There's just us. There's you.
It's on you, Marines. Are you coming with me?
So you lost most of your unit in the valley against the Russians.
Montez and myself, Cole, some others.
Did Captain Cole get your guys killed?
What?
Felt about it, deep down. You know, in Bosnia, I lost four of my closest friends. Rocket attack. The guy that was on OP was sleeping. I was fucked up for 6 months. Thought about killing him. We all talked about it. I still think about how he failed us. I feel sorry for you, but I feel more sorry for your buddies. Because they never knew who you really were.
They would have understood.
Would you? Would you understand turning on your buddy? For the enemy?
The Russians weren't our enemies.
They killed your fucking friends!
Hold on, hold on. Now, at the same time you were in the field in Iran, we intercepted burst transmissions between Dima and his handlers in Kiev. He was in Iran as well. Why was Dima in Iran with the Russians?
Приземлилась в 100 метрах в том направлении.
Блять, вражеский патруль. Мы должны их убрать, пока они никому не сообщили.
Смотри, их машина. Мы можем взять ее, чтобы добраться до виллы быстрее.
Хорошо, приведем их, пока они не добрались до машины. Только дырками не заполняй ее. По моей команде.
не заперты кодом.
Хорошо, мы можем их слышать.
Давай тогда вы с дороги. Последние спутники его изображения показали большую оживленность на вилле. У нас всего лишь 30 минут.
А если сразу поедем на виллу? Окна затемнены. Они подумают, что мы патруль, сразу пропустят нас через ворота.
Не-не-не, не рассчитывай на это. Смотри. Смешайся с конвоем. Мы прослели за ними внутрь. Молодец. Мы будем тщательно в нашей стороне.
До этого никогда не было.
The Americans are coming. They're near Gilad Valley. Get everyone back here now. We're leaving. Sir, the airspace is problematic. I'm aware of the situation. Just do what I say.
Отлично. Он совершенно не догадывается, насколько мы близко.
Все равно это будет впритих.
Нам нужно быть готовым ко всему. Первым. Я пойду вторым. Дима, подстрахуй нас, где нужно. Будь готов к изменению. Помни, ГРУ хочет взять Кафарова живым. Но самое главное, это ядерный чемодан.
Блядь.
Стоит так он на расстоянии.
Давай, будем делать это.
Готовься.
Ворота!
Ну что ты ждешь? Что ты ждешь? Давай, 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 ну! Бля! Вон, белый гист. Дима, они нас не пропустят. Возьми, который спереди. Жди моей команды. Жди, жди, жди. 3, 2, 1, давай!
Дверь, трави.
Дверь будет держаться в какое-то время, давай.
Вот так вот.
Don't let them go past the full house!
Контакт. На земле, у дома.
Я вижу.
Дима.
Там. Стреляй.
Дима, используй трубу. Открой. Танковый огонь.
Слева.
Come on.
на вертолетную площадку.
Дима, очисти верхний этаж. Кирилл со мной. Дима, второй этаж, давай.
План показывает дорогу внизу.
Свет! Вниз! Давай, давай, двигай!
dead. I heard it was three men. Raja, can't be. How could three men do this?
Там была дверь сзади.
Дима, посмотри, можно ли их обойти.
Дверь пару метров сзади.
Я стреляю!
This key goes to a safe deposit box in Geneva. Take it. Take everything in it.
I don't have them! Do you understand? It's not me you want. It's not... Ah! It's Solomon!
Listen, I have information about Solomon. I know what he's planning. I know where the suitcases are going. Let's make a deal. My freedom for information. You let me go, I tell you everything. I tell you where Solomon is going, I know what he's doing and where...
So you drive there. You and whoever's left, you, Cole, Montez. Now, if I'm in your shoes, I'd be thinking about my friends. I'd be wondering what I could have done differently. I might even be wishing it had happened to me and not them. So you get to Kafir ahead of the main forces of Russians, ahead of everybody.
Not everybody.
Dima was there, wasn't he? And you made a decision.
You made a fucking momentous decision about your life and your allegiance. About how much you're willing to do for your country.
You don't know anything about the decisions I had to make.
Tell us what it was then. Convince me.
Not do anything. This piece of shit right there stole 3 nuclear devices from Russia and sold it to a man called Solomon. Solomon's using the PLR. He has at least 2 targets, New York and Paris. He's using guns. He's going to detonate the New York device at Times Square very soon. This cannot happen. We can avert war between our nations. Just 2 of us. No politicians, no money changing hands. Just 2 soldiers speaking the truth. Help me to do this. That's it, I have to leave now. You don't shoot him, millions will die.
Get down on the ground!
Remember, do whatever you have to do to stop Solomon's plan.
So you admit to shooting your commanding officer under the direction of a Russian agent, is that correct? So unless you have something else significant to share with us, Sergeant, this investigation is over. You have been played. It's the Russians.
Oh, it's Solomon. Haven't you listened to anything I've been saying?
You want us to believe that there's a PLR threat and Solomon's at the head?
Yes.
To believe that you acted in the best interests of our nation when you let a Russian agent go and shot your own man. But we can't. Nothing can be corroborated.
This is insane.
No one can verify the third nuke even exists.
The bank collapsed. Al Bashir's dead. Your unit is dead. Dimas presumed dead. Kafrov's dead. 80,000 French people are actually dead.
Those are all your witnesses, Sergeant.
The only thing we can say happened for sure is you fragged your CO.
Bring him in.
You saw this man shoot his commanding officer, right?
Just knock off the bullshit, Sergeant. Didn't Dima set you up? Didn't shooting Cole and then escape to Paris where he triggered the nuke, wasn't that Dima?
Solomon has the nuke.
Solomon is one of ours. He is an overseas asset and he has been for years. We put him next to Al Bashir for information.
You are shitting me. Saw the video.
Well, you get the good with the bad when it comes to assets, and sometimes sacrifices must be made for the greater good.
Isn't that your angle?
Jesus Christ, the nuke is still out there. You can't just walk away from the threat.
You might be right, Sergeant. Maybe Solomon was too close to the fire, but I assure you we are on top of this situation. The Russians are a clear and present threat. Yes. What do you mean you lost a train?
Solomon's using the PLR.
Oh, fuck! Come on, move it! The train's coming!
on, they're getting away!
Police scanners are talking about armed men in Times Square. It's gotta be the PLR. Buckle up.
Here, the story of how Solomon used power-hungry men like al-Bashir and Kafarov to set fire to the world. And the American Marine, who, like me, chose the hardest path of all. But I have no regrets. I have always served Russia, trying to make a difference. Sometimes I was forced to make difficult choices. Many lives have been saved. Many have been lost. I am certain Moscow does not view it in the same light as I do. But enough is enough. As Vladimir would say, you can only die once. Make sure it is worth it.